What are the metrics by which you measure your Agile development process? The metrics in Agile project management are one of the main aspects which transformed the way knowledge work teams measure their projects. Agile metrics impart the benefit of measurability to software development efforts. It helps the key stakeholders to identify the areas of strength and weakness and resolve possible bottlenecks within the project. It also leads to higher predictability in regards to the timelines while placing an emphasis on quality of the product developed. In our today's video, we will discuss the most important Agile metrics that define your success. So before we get started, we would like to address the agenda for today's this video. Agile metrics, how to find, use and choose the right one. What are Agile metrics or useful metrics in Agile software development? Different types of Agile metrics. Before we start the session, if you like the video, do like and subscribe the Agilemania YouTube channel to the more Agile and Scrum updated. Agile metrics are umpteen, but only a few would be relevant to your business. What might work for one business might not work for others. Here are 10 Agile metrics and their definition. Let's take a look at them brick by brick. Sprint burndown. The sprint burndown chart shows the number of story points completed during the sprint and how many are pending. It helps in forecasting if the sprint is completed on time. This metric gives a clear picture of the sprint progress and the value delivered to the customers. Epic and release burndown. If you think epic and release burndown have something in common with sprint burndown, then you're right. Although, it has one difference. Epic and release burndown tracks progress for larger projects. It is a chart depicting a graphical representation of the work pending over a specific time. Velocity. Velocity is an Agile metric that refers to the average amount of work a team can finish during a sprint. It is measured in story hours or points and is helpful in forecasting. How is this beneficial? Product owners or, in some cases, project managers can use this metric to find the time needed for the team to finish all the backlogs. Control chart. Control chart projects the time cycle of tasks from the in-progress phase to the end phase. Short time cycles mean great output, and teams that have constant short time cycles mean foreseeable work delivery. Assessing the cycle times is a way to gauge the work processes and improve them. The shorter the cycle, the better it is. Lead time. Lead time measures the total time beginning from the moment a story enters the backlog until it is completed or launched for customers. It estimates the total speed of your value chain. Cumulative workflow. Cumulative workflow is a metric that ensures that teams are delivering value continuously. A Kanban metric shows the number of issues that the team is working on. In addition, it shows the status of tasks such as backlog, in progress, in review, and done. It can detect bottlenecks in the process when many tasks in the workflow experience a problem. Cycle time. Cycle time is a metric that measures productivity. It measures the time taken from start to in progress or done. The typical cycle time should be half the length of a sprint. If the cycle time exceeds the sprint time, it means that teams are not productive. Work in progress. Work in progress keeps a tab on things currently in progress while ensuring that delivery speed is up to date. This increases the delivery time and manages dependencies. Failed deployments. Failed deployments help in the assessment of the total number of deployments in testing and production environments. This is a metric that helps in ascertaining whether a feature is ready to go into production. Escape defects. Escape defects help in evaluating the quality of the products delivered. In addition, it enables you to track the bugs after the product is released into production. So, now that you have the key Agile metrics, how do you identify the right metric? Let's discuss what all factors should you consider while choosing the correct metric. Should you look at what your competitors are using? Check these characteristics of a relevant Agile metric that help a software team in monitoring how productive a team is across the different phases of the SDLC. Customer satisfaction. The metrics that are selected should measure sales figures and revenue. It also includes the number of customer calls and features delivered in time. Even product usage statistics are also an important figure. Business value. Business value finds a key prominence in the Agile Manifesto. Any Agile metric that you use should be able to have business value. But, what does business value mean? Business value refers to prioritizing the most important feature that is valuable to the customer. It's more than money, it's about how your product is perceived by users, employees, and stakeholders. Business value is achieved when you do things efficiently by reducing costs and time. Alright, let's start actually choosing those metrics. Below are a variety of ways to approach this process. Each option is different and serves a unique purpose. Pick the one that best fits your needs and don't be afraid to experiment. Usage index, see the features that your users are using the most. By evaluating the various product features, you can decide as to what is the most important thing for your users. This is your most significant KPI. By keeping a tab on the most important product features in a production environment, you can ascertain the features that offer the highest ROI. Innovation rate. Innovation rate is the capability of a team to develop value-driven features and involve in unavoidable activities such as bug fixes and application support. The overload of the existing system reduces the scope for innovation. On-product index. On-product index is the amount of time a team spends to develop the product. This KPI reflects the way the team functions and their contribution to a product's growth. Reducing unproductive meetings which go on hours, the on-product index will improve significantly. Installed version index. The installed version index determines the number of versions of an application that require support. Every supported version increases the support needs, decreasing the team's focus on developing value-driven features. All good metrics need goals. Without context or parameters, our good metrics aren't nearly as good. Below are the different approaches that are helpful for setting clear goals for your key metrics. Employee satisfaction. Your organization's success in becoming agile depends on the employee's contentment with the firm. The work environment shouldn't be toxic. All employees should be able to share opinions and thoughts. Happier employees add more value to the firm and output. Organizational culture. Organizational culture refers to the collection of values, expectations, and practices that guide and inform the actions of all employees. Agile transformation is possible only if your vision, mission, and other values make the work environment conducive for optimum function. Team motivation. Accomplishing success requires motivated team members to come together and work towards fulfilling a common goal. Only if all the team members are aligned towards a common goal will an agile organization be built. We presented several powerful metrics that provide important insights into the agile process. Keeping track of the agile metrics is beneficial to the business as well as the team, but choosing the right metrics to track is of vital importance. You need a balanced overview in order to be able to make decisions that work in favor of the project while boosting the efficiency of your agile development team. Most importantly, it's not the numbers that matter, it's how you apply these numbers in order to boost the efficiency of the project that matters at the end of the day. Hope you have liked the video. If you need advice, guidance, or expert assistance, please reach out to our thought leaders. We will gladly assist you wherever we can.